how high we can get it.
Pretty high. Oh, she wants down. She wants. That's funny.
You get the shot though?
Yeah. Oh yeah. She was up high. Yeah, I got it. She's still. She's actually just as high right now. Yeah, Anna. Oh shit. Good call, Anna. Better than cracking up way up there, you know.
Yeah, if you go into a dive, it really doesn't hurt, but most people freak out and end up doing a back smacker.
Right, right.
Yeah, for 20 feet, it doesn't feel good.
Yeah!
Yeah, you can see how every motion is exaggerated at the higher height. Like, if it turns a little bit, it really starts sending it sideways.
Good job, Otta.
Let her finish this one. Yeah, normally I give you guys extra time too, but since we got a customer coming like right now.
Yeah, I hear you, man. Not a problem, yeah.
Yeah. When you fly, it's actually less tiring than if you're in the water, like trying to get your bearings and shit.
Yeah, no, I hear you. I agree, yeah. Yeah, I was using some of my airtime just to clear out my sinuses and shit from cracking up.